Douglass's relationship with Abraham Lincoln did not begin well. Douglass was a ferocious critic of Lincoln during the first year and a half of the Civil War. But the story is remarkable because they grew toward one another in their views not only of the meaning of the war, but of the process of emancipation itself.